Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, we have a question that's sent in by Norrell today. Norrell's from California. Thought I had a solution to his problem, but it turns out that I don't. Norrell says, hey, I use the find command a lot, and I want to take the results of the find command and basically copy it to a spreadsheet. He said, I need a list of all those places that it's found. And then the thing that got me was, he said, and because the results are on multiple worksheets. Multiple worksheets. Let's take a quick look at find. If we choose just one field and we go CTRL+F for find, let's pull this up here. We say we want to find all the cells that contain ABC. Now, normally, we just have this simple find dialog box. We click options, we get to see more. And we can say that instead of just searching within this worksheet, we want to search within the whole workbook. And we're going to search instead of formulas, we want to search in values. And we don't want to match entire cell contents. We want to find anything that has an ABC anywhere in it. So I click find all, and it gives me this great list down here at the bottom. And I thought, well, this is going to be really easy. All we have to do is choose the first item in that list and hit CTRL+A. And basically what that does is it selects all of the cells that have ABC anywhere in it. You know, and then we could do whatever we needed to do. We could color those cells or, you know, whatever's there. I just highlighted all the ABC cells. But the big problem is, Norrell said, hey, my results are on multiple worksheets. And sure enough, this does not highlight the things on sheet 2. We actually have to go through the list, find the first item on sheet 2, click on it, and then hit CTRL+A again to now select all of the items on sheet 2. So there, I'll color those yellow. Now we'll go to sheet 3. Again, scroll through the list and try and find sheet 3. CTRL+A to select all of the matches. And we can color those in some color. And so on through the workbook. There really is no way to affect all of the results of find all at once when they're on multiple workbooks. And using the macro recorder, there doesn't seem to be any good way, or obvious way, let's put it that way, any obvious way to go through and programmatically get a list of all of these items on all of the sheets that match. So I'm putting a challenge out to you. If you know a way to do this, to basically get a list of all of these items here in the find all results and write it to a new worksheet, that'd be great. Just send me a note, bill@MrExcel.com, and we'll get that on a future podcast. Thanks to Norrell for sending in that question, and thanks to you for watching. We'll see you tomorrow for another netcast from Mr. Excel.